5, and I need to... I've got a whole new recording set up, and I need to test it out. And I decided to test it out on this. Toree 3D. It cost $1.50. And is that my phone doing things? It's, yeah, cool. That's just work. Don't worry about it. If you're watching this video, obviously this test worked well enough that I went, oh, stop loading. Basically, this game cost $1.50, and I decided to pick it up because I've actually seen a bunch of, like, YouTubers that are, like, you know, for $1.50, it's actually pretty good. I'm gonna just stick with the D-pad, I think, not the triggers. Anyway, yeah, they're like, you know, for $1.50, it's actually pretty good. Who are these people? Special feature. There is nothing special about Toree. Select a level. Do I just... I don't have that last level. Hungry Mountain Peak. I guess we'll just start at Glamour City. Apparently you can beat this game in like 25 minutes. Whoa, who's that? Whoa, okay. That's a terrible start. Oh, there's a run button. Okay, there's a run button. Okay, we're on top of it. And I've got a double jump. That's a bad guy. Okay. Yeah, so apparently this game was made as part of... Can I jump on him? No. You cannot jump on him. Good to know. Good to know. This game was made as part of, like, a fake demo disc. Like a fake PS1 demo disc. And it's supposed to be, like, a haunted demo disc. So every now and then, spooky things happen. Like, I think that dude at the start with the scythe... You can double jump! I know. I think that dude at the start with the scythe is meant to be one of the spooky bits. Like, it's not legitimately spooky. Like, this isn't your Resident Evil spooky. This isn't even your Doki Doki Literature Club spooky. This is just, you know, a little like, ooh. Okay, I believe that's a checkpoint. Okay, I'm going over here. But yeah, But yeah, a bunch of, sexy. Alright, one of the YouTube channels I follow, Nintendo Life, you guys should check them out, because they're really, really good. They don't know I exist. This isn't a paid promotion at all. I just like them, and I think you'd like them too. They were like, yo, check out this game, it's $1.50. And this isn't Mario by any means, but for $1.50, like it's a good time. And apparently you can beat it in like 25 minutes, so we're just gonna play through it while I test out this recording software. It's pretty cool. I'm using this whole new program. I can change things on the fly. Like I can take my webcam here, and I can just be like, oh, he's over. Oh no, I can't. I didn't mean to move that one. I meant to move this one. Never mind. But you see what I'm trying to do. Whoa, he's fast. He's a fast boy now. Whoop. Oh no. Yeah. So you know, Pokemon. The next Pokemon thing is gonna be happening soon. But in the meantime, I'm just playing this cute little game. I gotta agree with them for $1.50. In fact, I didn't even spend $1.50. I redeemed some of my gold points on the eShop. So basically, I got this game for free. For a free game, I'm feeling it. Like this is all right. If you're, did I get the? I missed one. Take me back, please. Take me back. Nope. I guess we'll have to do it the long way. Yeah, I gotta agree. If you're just looking for like a cute little palate cleanser to pass the time, if you're like, oh man, I'm really looking forward to the new game that comes out tomorrow. What do I play until then? Might I suggest? There we go. Toree 3D, based purely on the what is it, 5 minutes that I've put into this? I don't think we're beating it in 20, because there's still so much more to do. But it's cute. I like it. Maybe we won't play through the whole thing. I don't know. I'm just testing things. I'm just having a good time. Because, you know, I don't want to spoil... the whole game. What kind of fiend would I be if I didn't leave any surprises for you fine people? Am I... Oh, I am back here. That's embarrassing. This music's kind of cool too. I like it. Look at him. He's like some weird like chicken thing with sunglasses. He's cute. He's a little cutie. What a cutie patootie. What's the point of this plot? I feel like there should be something here. But what do I know? I'm not a game designer. I can barely make custom maps in Warcraft 3. Alright, let's just be careful now. Let's not be an idiot. Let's just... Rip. Hey! What's over there? I feel like there's something over there. And what is that? What is that? I don't know! But it's freaking me- Oh! Duh. I got 81 out of 95 things. Can we get them all? You've got to catch them all. Toreemon! Alright, give me 7 more. Yes! Okay. I got a C rank! But I got all the things. But I was probably just too slow. Probably because I died like 8 times. Sea Mama's house. Start! Let's just go for only 50 things this time. Alright, let's speedrun strats, boys. Let's go. Speedrun strats. This is a very cute game. I'm feeling it. Oh! Oh no! Little Toree man can't swim! Well, I've already got half the start. This must be a short one. There we go, I can see a bit better now. Come on. Oh, they're held up by, like, tentacles. That's cool. Pretty good. Alright, checkpoint. There we go. No? Gimme. There we go. I want my stars. Okay, then I want to jump on this, and now you're about to rocket propel me, aren't you? Whoa! Guys, I'm so good at this game. I'm the best there ever was. There's only 4 more stars left. Huh. Oh, that was close, man. Oh no! Okay, the camera's a little... I almost wish the camera would auto-move sometime. Oh! No! Okay, this is actually getting a little tricky here. Alright, maybe if I jump through it? Ah! Okay. Oh no. Toree, no. There we go. In the words of Katy Perry, this is how we do. I cannot see. Oh! Where am I? Am I back at the start? Okay, this will be faster. Whoa! Little Toree chickadee man. Jumping for his life. Yeah, okay, let's... I can actually see what I'm doing now. I... Mate. Oh, did I do it again? I did it again! So yeah, the one of the two downsides to this new setup I have, as much as I love it, is I can't separate the... There we go! The different audio tracks. So, like, I can adjust them here mid-recording, but obviously I can't hear it, so I don't know how it sounds. So hopefully, Sea Mama's Harbor... I said it was Sea Mama's House, didn't I? Hopefully, based on the little pre-test I did with Smash Brothers, the audio is okay. Let me know either way if you think it's too quiet or too loud. But you know, that's why I'm testing. That's kind of what this video is all about. Is we're just testing. Get it. Get it. Alright. Oh, I gotta slide down here. How cute. This little duck... That's horrifying. This definitely is a horror game. I mean, look at it. Alright. Oh, this is gonna be... Yes, I'm so good. Guys, I'm the best there ever was at this game. C is actually the best rank. Because the C is short for... Come on, man. Like, come on, buddy. I'm the best. Come on, buddy. That noise is adorable. The little... Alright, here we go. You're the best around. Whoa! Oh, I'm so good. I'm so good at this game. Cost me $1.50. Best $1.50 I have ever spent. Okay, there's only four more, so we must be towards the end. Beep. That looks like the bottom. Okay, I think I can see them there. Charge! Okay, less than 2.5. That was a C rank too? Come on! Come on! Alright, let's go Neo Osaka. Neo Osaka, just checking my phone. I'm waiting on a message from someone and, oh, we're just getting right into it. Alright. This is giving me Crash Bandicoot 4 It's About Time vibes. Except it's nowhere near as hard. That game is hard, man. I don't know. Ooh. Oh, that's a slippy truck. Yeah, that's a slippy truck. Good to know. I don't know if I've gone into my thoughts on Crash Bandicoot 4 on this channel before, but I think, and this is gonna make me sound like crybaby man, but I think it's too hard. Like, you can persevere and get through it, but it's not... It doesn't feel rewarding. It just feels like... you got through it because you died enough times that the checkpoints got more frequent and you just kind of fluked your way through it. It's not fun to play, in my opinion. There's a lot of really cool ideas in there. And on paper, it's exactly what I wanted a Crash Bandicoot 4 to be. but it is just way too hard. Like, the older Crash games, they've got hard sections and hard levels. But, you know, you can still... you can still get through it relatively easy. But this one, even just getting through the base game... not even counting bonus levels or that, just getting through the base game is tough. And it just... I didn't even finish it. I got right towards the end, and it just wore me down too much. But anyway, that's my thoughts on Crash Bandicoot 4. It's about time. I'm still pumped for... still pumped for Spyro. Which is definitely coming. I know people are like, is there a Spyro 4? And it's like, yes. They've, like, teased it. They've hinted at it. Like, they haven't officially announced it, but come on, guys. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy. Oh, wow. Yeah, this is getting hard. It's still not Crash Bandicoot 4 hard. Oh no! Okay. The jumping ice physics are really throwing me off. It's fine though, it's fine. Don't even trip, dolls. Don't even trip. I also feel like... I'm just gonna pause this. I feel like you should be... Whoa. Oh! There we go! That's a bit more sent up. Hi, everybody! Alright. This music's cool, though. Alright. Wait till it gets... close enough! Okay, checkpoint. Good. Oh, here we go. Oh! Okay, now we're speedrunning. Speedrun strats, boys. Speedrun strats. Oh, no! Oh. Those were the last things I needed, too. Beep. Whoop. Beep. Whoop. Whoop. Oh. There we go. Another save. Another save. I reckon that distorted music is kind of part of the hauntedness of it all. Let's do the bottom round. What am I at? 18 minutes. Yeah, we're definitely not beating it in 20 minutes, but I can definitely beat this game in under an hour. So let's just do that. We're already like halfway there. We're having a good time. We're living on a prayer. Oh my. I don't like this. I'm running away. From all the Tories in my life. Oh! Right. Speedrun strats, boys. Speedrun strats. Oh! Damn, I'm good. You all saw it. Oh no, there's another one. Spook! Spook! Something over there. I don't know what. Run, little chickadee man, run! There's something... I think that star thing is chasing me, maybe? Ugh. Okay, see, we're safe. We're safe. Everything's fine. Oh, I could have died there. Lucky I didn't, because I'm amazing at this game. I'm the best there ever was. I refuse to believe that anyone has gotten above a C rank in this game. I'm actually very curious to watch a speedrun of this game. I reckon it's bonkers. I reckon it's fun. I hope the speedrunning community picks this game up. I really do. Whoa. Because I reckon there's... This looks like the kind of game where there's just a bunch of ridiculous stuff that speedrunners will do. Oh! Oh my goodness. That was... close. That was very weird. Another C. I'm all about the C rank, baby. All about the C rank, baby. Windy Ocean. Hungry Mountain Peak. Edge Runner. I think I was maybe meant to go like top, bottom, top, bottom, top, bottom, but yeah, it's fine. Don't worry about it. No, give me my star. Give me my starman. There we go. The checkpoints are letter C. That's why I get the C rank, because the game knows that the letter C is the best letter. Prove me wrong, ladies and gentlemen. Prove me wrong. C is so good that there's a word you can't even say. It's just the C word. And there's like two different C words that you shouldn't say. One of them's cancer, and that one's actually not as bad as the other one. unless, you know, you have cancer or you know someone, in which case it's a bad word and people don't like talking about it. How did this get into the conversation? Here we go. I want the stars, man. I'm definitely getting a slow time for this one. Definitely not getting above a C, but that's okay, because there is nothing above C. We've learned this. C is actually, like, the best rank. Oh no, I've missed some! I've missed some. Oh, I think there's some back there. Oh. Guys, we gotta restart. Up, 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 up. We can't miss it. I'm too good for that. I am too good for that. Oh, was it these ones? I think it was, actually. I don't remember getting these. Oh! B-man! That's right, though, because now we can speedrun. Speedrun through the rest. Oh, Oh, we don't even need that other platform. That's how good at this game I am. That is the epitome of the C rank. The C rank crew. I think I'm gonna start a group called the C rank crew, and it is for average people to feel like they are cool. Maybe that's what I should call my fandom, because you know how, like, you know, Justin Bieber has his believers, and like BTS has the army. Maybe my fandom should be C rank crew. Cause we're not special. But that's okay. It's okay to be average. Average is still, like, good. Average is good enough. So, to all the C rank crew watching this video, I salute you. You are what gives me strength. You are what keeps me going. Did I miss a bunch again? Oh, those were the ones I missed before. Okay. C rank crew represent. Boom! C rank. We are the C rank crew, ladies and gentlemen. We are the C rank crew. I'm loving it. Do 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 do. Hungry Mountain Peak. I'm hungry. I haven't had lunch yet. It's almost 1 o'clock. There are some chicken tenders in the fridge. Whoa! Spook! This is a spooky game, everybody. Alright, he doesn't do much. He's not scary at all. Whoa! Oh. These platforms, they're moving. The little bees have the little, like, earmuffs on because it's cold. That's so cute. That is so cute. This game is so cute. And you know what? For $1.50, I know I keep bringing this up, but for $1.50, like, this is alright. Like, oh my goodness! Like, I'd play more of this. In fact, I am playing more of this. Like, I've decided this video I'm gonna play all the levels and get every star, but I might actually strive for, like, getting good ranks on the levels, like, in my own time. I'm legitimately thinking about it. I missed one! Jump! Oh! Yes! Oh. Oh no! I thought I had that. C rank! C rank crew represent! Alright, we got what, two more levels? Edge runner. Running on the edge of town. Oh no, not this place again. Can I go back to the snow place, please? I like the snow place. I think the speedrun strat is to start on this side. And not do that. That's not what you want to do. Nailed it. Whoa. Hiya, fellas. Oh, you fillers. That is not the friend I was waiting on. My phone lit up and I'm like, oh, it's her. It's not her. Let's just... So close. You know what though? Actually, this is a good opportunity to show you another cool feature of this recording thing. In real time, I can press the pause button and then press the unpause button, and I don't have to make an edit later. It's already edited for me. How cool is that? Oh my. Okay. Luckily, the stars stay collected. That's really cool. Where? Okay, it is coming back. I'm like, what? What does it want me to do? Oh, no! Boop, 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 boop. There we go. Alright, now how do we get over there? We're gonna have to wait for this thing to come back. First try. That's how good I am at this game. C rank crew, let's go. Oh no! Oh, saved it. Look how good at this game I am. Don't even trip, dog. Don't even trip. That's okay though, because I don't even have to get the stars again. Oh, look, the checkpoint was right here. Oh, now we're adding the whirlwinds in as well. Okay. That's not how you meant to do that, apparently. Another C rank. Can we go for consistency? Can we get one more C rank on this last level? It's world. Ooh, spooky. Oh, this music is dope. Miss any stars on that thing, because I gotta catch them all, you know? There's all these, like, extra platforms. And I don't know what they're for. It's tripping me up. Nope. Okay. I have a feeling that I'm gonna be missing some stuff. Oh god, it's this. So this is gonna be like all of the levels sort of like melded together. We've got the trucks, there's like the cranes and stuff from the city level. There's like slippery ice paths. Oh, good catch. Good catch, man. Good catch. Thanks, man. No worries, man. Just talking to yourself, man. Don't worry about it. It's getting very windy outside. Oh! I forgot that was slippery. Okay. This is fine. Nope, it is not fine. Everything was not fine. Well, this is the last level. We're currently at 36 minutes of recording. And we're on the last level. Which shows you how short this level is. This game is. But as you can see, there's replay value, because you've got to get better scores. And again, like, I know, I keep saying it, but $1.50? Like, this is actually, like, a fun time. Oh, you know what? You know what? I've just noticed something. I reckon... Check this out, boys. Boys and girls. The C-Rank crew. Which one was it? This one? That did not go how I thought it would. I missed it. Oh well. I think this is gonna... This will take me to the same place. It's just gonna take longer. I messed up the speed... Run! Strat! Yeah, see, we're in the same place. Make sure I'm not missing anything. I want my stars, man. Hey! Alright, we got him. C rank, baby. Let's go. Changing camera angles on the fly. Alright, is there gonna be a boss fight, or is that it? C rank, baby! C for consistency, am I right? Oh, it's actually starting to rain a little bit. Thank you for playing Toree 3D. You are so very welcome. A game by Marcus Horn. Blah, blah, blah. Music by Nash Music Library. This soundtrack is actually really good. Cool. See you next game. You know I'm playing the next one. This was Toree 3D. This, like... Oh, I got MacBat! What is MacBat? Okay. We have to... Oh. Exit level. How do I go back to the main menu? Oh, okay. Before we finish up, I'm just gonna endless jumps. Ooh, we are gonna just play one level with MacBad. We're gonna go back to this last level. Look at this. Speedrun strats, boys. Speedrun strats. Goal. Oh, I didn't get a rank though. I guess you don't get a rank when you're playing as MacBat, which makes sense because you can kind of cheat. Oh, and there's the credits again. Okay, well, thank you so much for checking out this little test of my equipment and for checking out Toree 3D. I liked it a lot. You know, for $1.50, it was a good time. But yes, hopefully all the audio and stuff, apologies, it was probably slightly off while I'm still figuring things out, but this was just an example, an excuse for me to test out my stuff. So thank you so much, guys. Pokemon videos very soon, like within a week is the plan. So I'm probably gonna start recording them like this afternoon, so that's exciting. And thank you so much, guys. Keep it real and keep it fun, man.